Hey everyone, it is 10:25. Sorry I don't have my Iron Man with me today. And we are here at the Short Pump Outdoor Mall. And we are going to do a mall tour today. There's the Gap over there. And there we got Nordstrom. Here's the speedometer. All right, let's go check out this mall. Okay, we're now under the main archway. There's Orvis. I'm not exactly sure what that is. Nordstrom again. Short Pump. The Elevating Pirate has also been at this mall. Look at number 12 there. Want to explain that one? That's an incredibly obscure rule. I can say I'm filming for recreation. I don't think I'm breaking that rule. There's nobody here, that's nice. Let's take a quick look at the directory. It's a two-story mall. See, there are three different elevators outside. And there's a couple others in Dick's. I don't think Dillard's is there anymore. Nordstrom and Macy's. Let's start off by taking the escalator though. Hope you like Schindler, because we're going to be seeing a lot of that today. Let's take a look out the, whatever you call this thing. Not too many people here yet. There's Dick's over there. Wanna go down or walk some around up here? I feel like walking up here. I think I'm gonna do separate videos of the elevators in each of the department stores, and I'll get all the outdoor elevators in this video. 10:30. There's the pump of Short Pump. We can get a closer look at that later. This was a good day to do this. There's not very many people here. Don't see any security either. American Eagle. Yankee Candle. Here's our elevator. Aeropostale. Here we go. No outdoor indicator, except for that button. I think this is the one that the Elevating Pirate filmed. I'm not sure, we'll have to check his videos later. That was a little odd. It went down too far and the hydraulic motor had to come back on to lift it up a bit. Check the phone, and then we'll continue on our tour. Really nice to see the sun. It's been a cloudy mist here for the past several weeks. Security camera. Down here we have some gardens. I don't think there's any fish in that water. I could be wrong about that. Some of these floor tiles are a little bit loose, and they shift if you step on them in just the right way. Ooh, bright sun out that way. Cheesecake Factory. Exactly. Second floor parking lot. It's just kind of built up. There's Macy's over there. I think those are lights. They look like they could potentially be heaters. They might be flame lights or something. Oh, there you go. Those two are on. Yeah, they're just standard lights. How would you like another escalator ride? I thought so. These ones are enclosed. Hey, down there. A few more people here now. Thank you. Alright, now let's go back upstairs. Okay, we're back. I went to explore Macy's, and guess what they had? Another Schindler. Anyways, let's go on and see what else this mall has to offer us. The sun's getting bright. So does anyone out there who watches my videos have any, have a mall that looks anything like this? Outdoors? Lots of open space. I had to change my batteries there. Hopefully my backup pair is gonna last us. I think we already went down there, correct? Yeah, that was that elevator by Orvis. I hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. It's another security camera. I haven't seen any security yet here today. There's the main entrance. And there's another look at the pump of short pump. Now we're coming up on everyone's favorite part, the food court. Nobody in here yet. So we have Villa Pizza, Cajun food, Panda Express, Great Steak, Chick-fil-A, Japanese pretzels. Uh-oh, what happened to the elevator? Looks like it's off, or stuck. It might just be off. That's interesting. Guess we're not gonna ride the elevator then. Let's look at it downstairs. It's just not running. for whatever reason. Toy store. I guess we'll continue with our tour down here. I'm not sure who owns this mall. I don't think it's Simon, though. This is, I believe, the south end of the mall. I hope that elevator was just turned off and not stuck. I bet that's probably what the issue was. And while we're down here, let's get a closer look at the pump. Those are welded open, I guess you'd say. Of course, it's just decor anyways. Let's walk over to this end of the mall. There's a lot more people walking downstairs than there are upstairs. Brookstone's a pretty cool store, but it's a little pricey. Uh-oh. Look at this, Andrew. Of course, the mall tour isn't complete without the Short Pump Express. And yes, you can ride that. I don't know if I could, I might be too old. This is a good song. Chasing Cars. Of course, I don't really care about the copyright claims and all that. I mean, can't really avoid that filming at a mall. I wonder where that other elevator was. Because we haven't found the third one yet. There is a third one. I I'll just pause a minute and look at the directory. We'll also go check out Dillard's. That'll be in a separate video. Okay, it's over there, down by Nordstrom. So we'll be down there in just a minute. Here comes Norfolk Southern. So you can ride on these things, if you so desire. Alright, now I'm gonna go in there and check out some electronics. Okay. Here we are back outside of Dillard's. They had a very nice Schindler in there. It had innovation fixtures, but it still had quite an amazing motor. I'm excited to upload that. See what you guys think. And we are on to the last elevator here, the Short Pump Mall. There's the Bose store. Most people, it seems like, prefer to walk downstairs. I'm not sure why that is. All the better for us, though. Jewelry store. Escalators. More jewelry. Dresses, I guess. Bubbles. Nordstrom. Okay. Let's cross our fingers and hope this elevator works. There's some more Schindlers. Escalators. Right. Cross your fingers. Looks like it's working. Here it comes. These outdoor ones do not have indicators besides this light. Whoa. Really loose plate there. And here we go. Elevator number 7. That's about how many there are. No security camera in any of these elevators. Kind of surprising for a mall. This one you can actually see the arrow because it's not bright sun on it. Let's hear that motor. Alright, I'll check the phone, and then we'll let it go. There it goes. And that's it. And that, my friends, was the Short Pump Mall. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you. and thank you for watching.